When I was growing up, Memorial Day was a really big holiday in my family. All three of my big brothers served in the military. My oldest brother was career military and flew combat missions off and on for years in Vietnam. I grew up with my mother, always watching for the mail. When a letter came from one of the boys, the day was extra sunny and our smiles lasted just a little longer. She'd read that letter and reread it and call my Aunt Max or my grandmother to read it again over the phone. Now, my brothers all made it home safely, and for that, I'll be eternally grateful. But it gave Memorial Day a special meaning to our family. Understanding what others have lost and honoring even more the sacrifice of those who died in service to our country and to those who love them. We owe them a debt that can never be repaid. We are grateful, and here's part of how we show it. Doing everything we can to make sure decisions made in Washington are in the best interest of our service members, their families, and our national security. Taking care of our veterans when they come home, and fighting to bring these forever wars to a close. We also show it by supporting the caregivers who provide critical support to service members, to their families, and to veterans every day, but especially during times of crisis. This is an unprecedented time of crisis, but I'm confident that as a nation, if we stand together, fight together, and to persist together, we will make it to brighter days. I hope you have a meaningful Memorial Day.